नहीं करो, बिहार जाके बिस्तर मत करो, असम में तुम्हारा विधि घर है, मैं असम में तुमको ले जाऊंगा, उधारी रहो, सुख में रहो। यहाँ में बीजेपी को डिस्टर्ब करने के लिए यहाँ बक्सर में घुमा घूमी मत करो। ये मोटरसाइकिल चलाने वाला हमें लोग नहीं चाहिए, हमें कश्मीर भारत में लेने वाला हीरो चाहिए। ये मोटरसाइकिल
आनंद मिश्रा, अ डेकोरेटेड आईपीएस ऑफिसर फ्रॉम द असम मेघालय कैडर, has made a significant leap into the political arena by resigning from his distinguished position in law enforcement, known for his work in counter-insurgency operations and anti-mafia initiatives. Mishra's decision to step down was driven by a desire to pursue public service on a different platform, free from bureaucratic constraints. Mishra's no-nonsense approach to law enforcement and his dynamic presence on social media, with a following of 326,000 on Instagram, earned him the nickname Assam Singham. Despite his achievements in Assam, his heart remained with his hometown of Buxar in Bihar, where he aims to make a direct impact through political engagement. Mishra's political aspirations faced a hurdle when the Bharatiya Janata Party denied him a ticket for the 2024 Lok Sabha elections from the Buxar constituency. Undeterred by the setback, Mishra chose to run as an independent candidate, framing his decision as a matter of self-respect and commitment to the people of Buxar. Assam State Minister Hemant Biswa Sarma, known for his outspoken nature, added a layer of intrigue to the political landscape by addressing Mishra during a public event in Buxar. Sarma claimed that Mishra had initially sought to join the BJP but was now acting in ways that could benefit the opposition, particularly Lalu Yadav's party. These allegations have intensified the political discourse through Mishra's candidacy. In a swift rebuttal, Anand Mishra reminded Sarma that he was no longer under the Chief Minister's authority, asserting his independence and commitment to his campaign. Mishra emphasized that he was dedicated to serving the people of Buxar and would not be swayed by political gamesmanship. As the election date of June 1, 2024 approaches, the Buxar constituency has become a focal point of political activity. Both Mishra and the BJP candidate are campaigning vigorously, each striving to secure the electorate support. The contest in Buxar promises to be a keenly watched political battle, highlighting the clash between personal conviction and party loyalty.
मोटरसाइकिल बुलेट चलाने वाला हीरो चाहिए कि मथुरा में कृष्ण मंदिर बनाने वाला लोग चाहिए? कैसा लोग चाहिए आप लोगों को? मिथिला जी को वोट देगा ना तो क्या मिलेगा? हमें सब कुछ मिलेगा जो हमारा दिल में है। और जो लोग आनंद मिश्र को वोट देगा ना, खाली सपना में बुलेट का खाली सोती ही दिमाग में आएगा कि बुलेट हम देखा था और आगे कुछ नहीं होने वाला। बिहार का उन्नति के लिए, उन्नति के लिए हमारा हिंदू समाज का, हमारा भारत वर्ष का कल्याण के लिए हमें मिथिलेश तिवारी को जिताना है। जिताना है ना, सबको जिताना है। तो मेरे साथ बोलिए, भारत माता की जय।
That's all for today's news. For more such updates, keep watching Eastern Paradigm.